We'll find.
I found you. Alright, so I'm trying to open this gate. Is it already open? Find you first. Dachi, new spring catalog. That some other time. Sniper rifle ammo. Here's some more of that pizza. Might be the same pizza. I can't get that. Alright. Yeah, I want to open a gate or something. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, still can't open that. I really want to open those. Yeah, you're very repetitive. There's two different buildings. Well, can I go in this building at all? Looks like not. Yeah. You go on top of the building, but not in it. Oops. Thanks. And then there's that door. Maybe I'll just go in this way. Got an itch.
We find you one way or another. You hear?
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Hostile area. Now you tell me. Dark in here.
Pathetic.
fluorescent lipstick. I don't think there's anyone to get in formation. And what's with that? There was a camera. Is that the camera that wasn't working? But I couldn't access that camera. Why does, like, an android thing have a tattoo needle? Urban laser something or other. Spooky sounds there. Lot of explosive things here. I don't like it. Sector Zero. Can't go in there. I can't force that either.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
I probably need to open the gate for you, because I don't think I figured out how to do that. Oh, I don't like this. It's way too quiet and dark. Job updated. Lead Judy through the sublevels. Oh wait, she's coming? Hey!
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Minus two. Alright. Come on! I'm gonna find her or not? Stay frosty now. Do you sneak? Yes, you sneak. Ooh, what we got here? So dark. Sector one. Wait, weren't we at Sector Zero? We should be going down, not up. Where are you? Stop fooling around. Guess we want to use that, but first some eddies.
That shirt. I know it.
What shirt? Wait, are we supposed to be going this way? Or down here? Oh, blocked. Can't. Alright, never mind. Keep donors sedated. If the something fights, add segmental anesthesia. No what? I can't read that. Sure.
Evelyn's? Without a doubt.
Yeah, nasty over here. Propels? Propelt? No something... Not Cody. Man, it is spooky as hell in here.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it?
Curse. Scavengers unarmed, though. Forced removal of life support implants.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think a little synth sugar is going to hurt?
I don't understand why they take it.
Nobody buys it because they like it. Except for the schizos.
So, who buys it?
The fucking corpse.
Follow your
lead.
It's
like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
Rat. They're both unarmed. But I don't doubt they'll find a weapon if they see us. Plus, I don't mind fighting them either.
Careful, they heard something.
That's floating. Get high at home. Every time I loot something, they see it. Oh, they hear it.
They see us. Get out of sight.
That better? Oh, I'm supposed to... Barrels.
Smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Huh. Sure you did. Does it say? Homemade chemical cocktail of kerosene, bleach, and battery acid. 20 gallons. The main ingredient in the drug RPM. What are we supposed to do now? Just sneak past these people? S. Keefe, hallucinogen, experimental nature, an experimental drug concocted in an underground lab. Effects on human physiology, unknown. Consumption, high risk. Anything else you want to look at? Why are we so afraid of them finding us? That made noise.
Need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay. What about them?
I can always just get rid of them my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
I've seen his butt. I know.
He's the boss, isn't he? So he should live like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies.
Nah.
What if we stopped losing and started winning for once, huh?
Level minus two access.
Get outside!
Now I'm gonna kill them. You said I could do it my way. Let me just have a little something to eat first. I'm getting a little famished here. Some moon cheese.
Junk? We wouldn't get past the first intersection before they dragged us out and splattered our brains on the pavement. Any other genius ideas?
Target not electrically powered.
Something wrong.
Well, the other guy's gonna see me though.
Take him out quick.
Trying, I gotta reload first. You will. Why are you whispering? We're in combat. Then you die. Crap. Cops? You want cops here? Seriously?
Fuck you!
It's not my idea of a good time. Not with you anyway. Just jumping around too much. Alright, one left, I think. They're beating you. What? More out there. I didn't get them all. There's another camera here. Alright, I'm not delting it to the hallway yet. First we're gonna explore. Or loot, rather. I took it off someone's torso. Never. Doesn't sound happy, does he?
Look at us now. Still standing.
Yoo-hoo! Come out, wherever you are.
Okay. He wanted me to come out. Oh, look, I'm running out of ammo. And shotgun ammo, though. There's more. Oh, wait. There's a camera out there.
Where'd you go, Biatch?
What do you call me, Biatch?
I'll tear you apart!
I can't open that door. I can't get that camera. It's annoying. So, these people here... Ah! Well, I can't get through that. I thought it was gonna actually open all the way. So I gotta jump through? Okay. So these were the people in here that came out. I might as well look around then.
Careful, they heard something.
Find a lot of these chemicals. The invisible killer. Brito.
Look at us now. Still standing.
Yeah. Let's take a look at this computer. Oh, we got someone here. I can't do anything, though. That's where we just were. That's... our friend here, Judy. Yeah, I want to run back out there and get him. Codeine, iodine, red phosphorus. That's all stuff they need. Yeah, I see him over there. I know you're looking for me, but my name's not Fucar, whatever the hell you said. The only problem is I'm running low on that.
Where'd you go, Fiat?
Attention. Is he in this room or behind the wall?
Where'd you go, Fiat?
Oh, I thought he was in here. No, he's over there. Huh.
Where are you, Shluha?
Shuka.
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Huh. Fascinating. A wicked acid chip, but not the kind you think.
Where'd you go, blyat?
Oh, what's up, Johnny? So original.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Where are you, Shluka?
I thought I was gonna get info on it. Wait. Talent in Night City. Job offers. A magazine for actors seeking work. Low rate work. Where are
you?
Biatch? Is that what he said? Biatch. That's funny. I killed this thing. Memory wipe. Let's see if we got anything here. No, no, no.
Where are you, Shluka?
Shluka.
Now may be your chance. Luxury real estate firm No Limits at All has announced another 15
I can't even force that open. Otherwise I would, and I'd start raining bullets down on him. But no, he's out here then. Where are you, Shluka? Oh, he's coming up. No getting out of sight, just killing.
Rush in. It's over. We did it.
We might have got them all at this point.
I think I'd slit your throat!
I'll help.
I'll help? You'll help him slit my throat, that's wonderful. Oh wow! You okay? Oh god. That was scary. Thought you died there. Dual weave composite loose fits. I thought these were like bosses or something. They're pretty tough. I'll check that out in a minute. Just wanna peek. Yeah, you know, I'll check it out now. Cactus juice. Oh! This isn't that code we need, right? It was like a license code or something, but I don't think that's this. 876-543-492. No, I can't even go that far. Well, I can hack it. Maybe. I think I tap it? I don't know.
Why are we afraid of the police? More than all of Night City's
Okay, that's not hacking. I think that's a different key. I think it's not really left control. Well, it's got this arrow. How do I hack it? See if there's anyone else here. Oh, the humanity. Explain yourself. From Nadia Papayanova to the original Gopnik. Is this week some kind of joke? Exactly how many BDs you sell? I want a list of which ones, how many, and to who. It's 4 p.m. already, and we're not even close to our target. From the original Gopnik. Okay, I got a little distracted from actual sales, but hear me out. I have a good excuse. Next week, we should make twice, no, triple our target. I spec this guy from Jig Jig Street on the Pleasures of NC site. He's not the usual street hawker, doesn't have the gift of the gab, but all it takes is a few words and he knows exactly the kind of person he's doing biz with and what they're after. From Nadia. If you think you fool me with this I'm actually working bullcrap when really you just surf porn sites and hang out with lowlifes instead of making sales, then you're only fooling yourself. Next week you're making double the target and I make up... Ooh, sorry, what I was missing with implants I rip out of your myself. Clear? That's one way of putting it. From Gopnik. No need for that. I already met the guy, gave him a few of our BDs as a trial run, and before I even got back to the studio, he called asking if we have more. Trust me, he knows what peeps like and what sells. He's not the how-can-I-help-you customer service type, but I never saw anyone leave empty-handed. Customers will be drawn to the DH Moth brand like our BD stars are to the light at the end of the tunnel. That's a horrible way of putting it. New distributor from Nadia to Agata Leskz. Hey, a guy from Jig Jig is interested in teaming up. Some kind of small-time distributor selling out of his coat pockets on the street. But from what I hear, he has quite the clientele. Do some digging. From Agata. Okay, I'll go meet him this afternoon. Oh, this person's still alive? Okay, how do I do the hack thing? Thing. Ah! There we go. Double tap.